Learn how to copy data from one Cosmos DB container to another container in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. The Cosmos DB Live Data Migrator tool enables you to migrate data from one container to another. Let's try it out. To follow along, you'll need two Cosmos DB accounts that have a database and a container in it, and one of them should have some data in it that you can migrate. I have two right here. Okay. To get started, we need to create an app registration for the migration tool. So here, let's create one. First, give the app registration a name, something like this. And then here, give in a redirect URI. Use the name of the app registration and add to it so that it looks like this. Okay, register. Here we go. Copy this client ID. We'll need that later. And let's go to authentication. Let's see. Here we need to fill in the logout URL. Again, I use the name and add to it so that it looks like this. All right. I also need to check this one and save the changes. Okay. Also, go to the manifest. The first thing to note here is the publisher domain. Copy it because we need it later on. And further up in the manifest, we need to add to the required resource access to grant the app API permissions. To do that, add this to the JSON of the manifest. Okay, let's save it. So, we have registered the app. Now we can deploy it. You can do that from this GitHub repository, which you'll find in the description of this video. Here we go. I already filled this in. The important fields are the connection strings to the Cosmos DB source and destination. You can find these in the Azure portal. And these names can be anything, and you can change them later. And here, you can give in the user that is allowed to use the migration tool. This should be users that are in the same tenant as the migration tool. You can use an email address or an object ID. All right, and this is the publisher domain that you can find in the app registration manifest. And this is the client ID from the app registration. Okay, let's create it. And I'll skip to when it is done. Here we go. This is the migration tool UI. It is hosted in an Azure App Service web app at a URL like this, which includes the name prefix that you put in when creating the migration tool. From here, you can create a new migration. You do that by providing a source database here, and also a source container. Okay. And the partition key. And for the destination Cosmos DB, you do the same thing. In my case, these are all the same. Okay, let's create it. And here it goes. You can see how it is going when you click on List and refresh it. And it is already done because I don't have a lot of documents in my container. Cool. So when it is done, click on Complete to mark the migration done. Migrating data between Azure Cosmos DB containers can be difficult. The Cosmos DB Live Data Migrator tool helps to create and manage migrations. Go and check it out.